OSF Healthcare St. Joseph Medical Center is a 147-bed not-for-profit acute care hospital located in Bloomington, Illinois. Like many hospitals, it wants to control operating costs by saving energy, but large capital improvement projects are not an option in the short term. Instead, they've elected to identify savings opportunities in existing equipment by conducting an energy treasure hunt. Energy treasure hunts are not energy audits. They're different for two reasons. Unlike audits, treasure hunts engage people at all levels of the organization and bring in outside expertise. They develop employees' energy knowledge, foster ownership of energy saving strategies, and create a culture of continuous improvement.
The experts, you said, the experts were here. These guys are the experts.
Unlike audits, treasure hunts improve the operation of existing equipment before considering equipment replacement. And that focus enables organizations to make improvements immediately without significant costs. Just how much energy can a treasure hunt be expected to save?
I think we can save, you know, up to about, you know, almost double digits in percentage as far as BTUs for our gas.
Okay. I think you're looking at 1 to 2%.
I'd be happy with 3%.
Today's treasure hunt was the product of months of coordination and collaboration. After facility operations gained buy-in from senior leadership, they spent weeks collecting and analyzing data, assembling teams, assigning roles, and training everyone on the expected outcomes. With all the planning and preparation behind them, everyone was eager to get into the field. Teams toured different parts of the facility, taking measurements, detecting leaks, or noting equipment that was turned on but not being used. They write down ideas to improve operational efficiency, like recalibrating motion sensors, reducing set points, repairing seals, or adding insulation.
So then there's two opportunities, I guess, if this fan could shut off.
Yes.
But is this just a switch then that they turn on when they come in?
Yeah.
So do you think they turn it off?
The second day of the treasure hunt is spent calculating potential energy savings and quantifying cost avoidance. This allows teams to prioritize the opportunities with the greatest potential for saving money.
Horsepower plus, if we get completed by March 31st, 2018, there's a early completion bonus that could be also added to that type of project.
Day two is also spent preparing for the summary presentation to senior leadership that will be key to moving forward on implementing the ideas found in today's treasure hunt. Months of planning and preparation had finally paid off. The treasure hunt teams from OSF St. Joseph were now before senior leadership to present their official findings.
Shutting the exhaust fan down for 12 hours each night. By doing that, Evan is also turning the supply fans back, correct? 50%.
This is turning the lights off at night.
Simple guys like me.
This is turning the lights off at night.
So in summary, total opportunities identified are 9. Total opportunities that are unquantified are 18. With the total savings identified, $206,872. Very impressive amount of money.
To generate that amount of money, if John Zell was here, he could give you a very good idea about that. But if I'm inaccurate, it's about 5 to 1 that we have to generate to get that money, so that income and all of the different things that we have to pay for, et cetera. So that's roughly, if I'm accurate, about $1 million that we'd have to generate to pay for those costs. We save that. We don't have to generate that $1 million, or that $1 million that we generate can go to other things, like patient care. really impressive work from the two teams. Thank you for the time that you've spent doing that.
That's a fantastic number, right? $200,000. You mentioned
that can correlate to $1 million for us, essentially, right? We generally will say, because the site's Alaska, well, what are your experience? You know, $200,000 is great on paper, but what actually gets implemented, right?
That's our job.
Right, right. But historically for us, we'll usually say at least 50% of it, you'll see, gets implemented fairly quickly.
Energy treasure hunts are being piloted by businesses and organizations across the country and being adopted as part of an ongoing energy management program. For more information on how to set up yours, see energystar.gov/treasure hunt.